Landing.
Evan.
Last player standing.
They're all on site. Yeah, nice try.
Stay alive. I want their life, not yours.
We win, we survive.
Enemy spotted C.
Outside turret is down.
Spike down, mid.
Bro, what?
Finished.
Player standing.
Holly.
Wind, show me where to go.
Get out of my way.
Pathetic.
Say it's just rotate.
Oh my god, I fucking blow shit out of my asshole. Yeah.
Reloading.
is happening, my man? So basically addiction stream, what's up, Arpo? Yeah, kind of. We'll see. I don't know, I was in the middle of this ranked game and I was like, fuck it, I'm just gonna go live, dude. Like, what else am I doing? Whoa, that was kinda hot. Why did I walk out fucking?
Spike down A.
How's your day? How's your day, Arkful? Yeah, I was gonna go live. I'm gonna fuck it, dude. I'm here, dude. I'm alive. So, fuck it. Watch VCT most of the day. Oh, wait a second. Is that the, like, they had, like, a, they had some tournament, right? Valorant champion thing. Wait, like, I heard about that. I should have watched it. You're right. Let me let you confirm that. I have another challenge to do, but I feel tired. Yes. Dude, I should have watched it. Is there anywhere I could go back? Should I just watch the VODs, dude? Maybe I should go back and watch that. Like, honestly. Have another assignment to do, but I feel tired, so probably we'll just do it tomorrow. Do it all tomorrow? I always did my stuff on Sundays, honestly. I never did it, like, any day before Sunday. Dude, what are we doing here? What are we doing? Okay. Now you need to watch Carry vs. Gambit in Valorant Champions Berlin. Especially the Bind game. Is it on YouTube? I'll literally watch it after this game. Oh. I'm fucking tired. Well. Yes, I'll watch it after this game. I'll look it up after this. Good game, man.
One enemy remaining.
Hold the phone, dude. Oh, forgot to buy, okay. Best Valorant series ever, in my opinion. Okay, damn, okay. Hyping it up, hyping it up. I'm gonna have to watch it. Wait, why did I just... Oh my god, I'm not thinking straight right now. Yeah, what is this, bro? Oh my god, I can't believe that worked out. Holy shit. Okay, can't believe that worked out, but let's go. I'm going even, 16-16. I don't think I've ever seen this Vandal skin. It's alright. It's kind of cool. Oh yeah, shit, it is shiny. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen this one either. Actually, maybe. It looks kind of familiar. I don't know. How many skins are there in this game? I feel like there's so many. That's the same thing. My smokes can block the enemy's line of sight. Once they're blind, move. Oh, that's really funny. Finally, the W stream. No. I've been waiting all day. No, you haven't, dude. Voice crack. No, you haven't. You've been playing Terraria. What is it? You've been chilling, dude. You've been grinding. This is not a W stream. This is a chill, laid back. Really should do no face cam stream. Do you want that? Why do I feel like I'm gonna throw up, dude? I literally feel sick to my stomach. Oh, this fucking bitch, dude. Mars, what's up, dude? What's up? Welcome to the secret stream. I like that. I'm lurking watching a movie. I thought I announced my presence. Okay, well, enjoy your movie. Wait, so, like, what movie, real quick, though, before you go back to lurking? Yeah, okay. And you're jerking off. And we're jerking off. I guess it's that time of the night. Taken? Oh, damn.
I will take that.
Taken, huh? Classic. Haven't seen it in forever. I'm neither have I, honestly. Oh,
man.
I like it. It's a good movie. It's a good feel-good movie. Well, I don't know feel good. Okay, yeah, feel good's wrong. It's a good popcorn movie. Enjoy it, enjoy it. I appreciate you announcing your presence. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, dude, what is this fire shit, man? Hold on, let go. Oh shit, 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 shit. This bitch done rezzed my ass. This bitch done rezzed my ass, dude. Sorry, we got it. Bitch, what's happening, my man? Oh, I thought you tried harder. Oh my god, dude, how are we gonna win this game? We were getting slapped before. No, dude, what is, like, what is, like, half this shit that's happening to me? Like, what is happening to me half the time? Like, I don't fucking get it, man. For later, I got you. Okay, okay, okay. Ooh, okay, okay, perfect, perfect, thank you. It's, appreciate that, Arpal, for taking your time. Also, I keep it tabbed. Come on, win this round, boys. And I'm drunk. Dude, that's so cheap. That's all you gotta do to watch a spike. Just do that. Like. Let's go. I can't believe we pulled that. Let's go, baby. I mean, I kind of started popping at the end, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Out from under. Plus 16. Yucky, but nice. And we're negative. Okay. So look at that. Put this over here. This. I'm not showing anything. Am I hiding my porn? Hiding my porn. Hide the porn. Porn is no good. Porn. Porn. Okay, no porn. Great. Let me respond to this real quick. I see FNF2 where Hey, hold on. That actually reminds me. Of course you, dude. Where did you come from, Mark? Of course, dude. You even notice when it's on the fucking on my stream? Where did you come from? I said finally W. No, no, no. Yeah, I heard you. I responded to you. I responded. Hold on, boys. Okay. And I have you on my second monitor. I'm playing Dying Light 2. Yeah, I know. How is Dying Light 2, dude? Like, everyone's playing that shit, I feel like. Alright, what do we got here?
They want to pressure this A site. A wall already down and an opening as Kasnet falls.
Dude, I need to get the notepad out. It's really good.
Not doing too much for him in this pistol. Nats is in a bit of trouble, but he bails out.
Not gonna lie.
After putting the wall down, Gambit are switching up the pace, moving towards this B site.
Whoa, dude.
Oma Selzik is ready, taking down a double and holding strong in this connector position. He'll eventually fall.
You need friends to make it fun. Oh, I didn't know you, that you could play with friends. I didn't know what kind of game. Okay. That's good to know. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna buy it, I'm gonna be honest. I gotta stop buying shit. This three-player co-op? Oh, dude, that's kinda cool, though.
Fighting against him, it's still awkward though because Redgar is trapped.
Just go bind game. Game three.
Round is over. Yeah, with him down, this is looking really tough. Now,
wait, dude, what's the map bind? Is this bind?
I was wondering if he'd just try and take the push right through, but there's a second one. The snake bites at least a length for the moment.
Wait, does it say what map?
Actually, looks like he wants to try and go for the peak. Timing's going to be absolutely everything here, and as you said, the kill could bring him up to the showstopper, but it's well timed by Gambit.
Okay, I'm assuming this is the last.
Actually. We've got to push all the way through the Viper's pit. Yeah. Straight through from Nats. He's looking to try and take the right now. Just dodging blind fire through smokes. Dalzik tries to come in and help and catch
the guard. Dude, how did I not bind by now?
Direction.
Wait.
Wait. Held short. Left now into a 5v1. Here we go again. Eventually meeting his demise. 1v5, round 2. We saw this in the second pistol last time. Kezda this time. I feel like the agent he has might actually help him out a little bit more. No longer on the Cypher. They're all going to be watching for this. He'd need some pretty incredible
this
shots.
Is a sign? Okay, okay.
Desperately.
Wait, so was the map that I was just playing by?
To get it down, delays a little more time. Showstop. The round is under threat. One more Utah left. It's all about those raw indoors, but the time.
Oh, I said, like, this is buying.
More than enough players of crew to just keep those shots going. Defo needs to go nuclear, and he will get nothing done. 6-1 for crew. But you can't rely on that. He was almost riding on top of the drone. Go for the plant. They're scared to go near this fight. Receiving double.
Yeah.
It comes close, but in the end, he gets two kills with two different
wait,
pieces.
Wait, am I just dumb? Like,
from the side of crew, they've left this B site fairly vulnerable, but by the looks,
come on.
To what? But to someone like Nags, you know he wants to take those low HP from Azino with that's the spat away and they clearing back to B. Latin American side on their map pick.
30 seconds left.
Looks like they're gonna move back to B exactly.
This is binary, is it?
Working exactly as intended for Gambit. The dash in for Defo, the space made. The rest of the team soon to follow. There's the flash, but Klaus blinded up, gets away with a double. He goes for more, but Chronicle puts a stop to that. Gambit showing up at least.
moment. Oh!
No, he is not. Okay, he did get shot, but the Boombot was about to take him down into a 2v2. Low HP on both players from Gambit. The right clicks. That was a wallbang headshot. Chronicle only barely survives.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, Shados doing the best he can, but he won't get away with it in the end.
Like, literally already...
Now, information is going to be garnered on the other side, and actually, Defo's going to go pushing in. Mazzino, though, was that from the back of sight? He just spammed a couple of bullets and took the head clean off. There's potential to even try and retrieve that gun.
I'm not even sure we'll have a replay from his POV. I will want to see that one for sure. That was incredible. For Gamma to lose a player, lose a rifle as well. It's down in the open. They don't suspect there's a player close because he would have picked the rifle, surely. But no, Delzik used it as bait, left the breadcrumbs on the floor, and beckoned them in. Chronicle is gone, and it's now a 5v3. Crew come into this tournament as underdogs to even make it out of their damn group. And here they are, putting the
You need to look at Redger's posture if you see him on cam. Okay.
The likes of Sheriff,
is he like licking the screen?
Spectres and Guardians? No, they want to take some heads.
Mutation already coming. Kez not looking to try and bolster up. I'll try
to keep an eye out.
Utility to try and pull them back. But what is that from Naz? He just completely eliminates Klaus. Mazzino in the corner will eventually be cleared. Still, though, there's a multitude of players on this site.
Oh, he was ready for the peek up top. Does well to at least eliminate Shados. Nax in with one before he falls. It's all left onto Delzik. He's fighting inside the snake fight. Receiving double damage from every shot, but nothing landed. Gambit will spread out. Chronicle on his way to play post plans. Two shock darts still available. He's now on long. Last spotted inside of Hookah. Delzik is really not in a good spot. No information to play off. And as he taps this, there's the peak, the tag, the double tag, but Delzik's still alive. The round is under threat. I don't think he's going to be able to get this one. Not with two players still alive. Not with the angles they have. He does his damn best. He's being conscious of every flank potential. But ultimately, with no information on Redgar, he just couldn't do anything.
He wants to try and hold on to this control. If he can get rid of Redgar, it becomes tough.
Well, the orbital strike ready in Delzik's hand. We said 30 seconds left as they move in towards the site. They've got to take him down. There's the orbital strike. Delzik just about manages to get it down. Delays a little more time. Showstopper comes out as well. Gambit are scared to go for the plant. They're scared to go near the site. Keznit eventually firing in. He'll find nothing. It lands just outside the door, leaving Defo alive on this off angle, but the spike still hasn't been planted, and they are running low on time. Nats doing his best to buy them the space, but eventually he has to
so much has happened.
And with his teammate down, they just need to rush him. Perfectly handled by Crew. It is 5-1.
But to someone like Nags, you know he wants to take those fights. You know he wants those individual battles. Klaus, he's going to spot everything out of the side of Gambit. They are looking to try and pressure into this position, but there's counter utility there.
Great snake bite. There's no way you can push through that. The invisible gun coming out. Delzik able to take Nats, and with no more util left, it's all about those raw indoors, but the time is against them. There's more than enough players of Crew to just keep those trades going. Defo needs to go nuclear, and he will get nothing done. 6-1 for Crew.
Hey, but you can't rely on that.
He was almost riding on top of the drone for a second there. Good kill by Defo.
Good counter.
Early aggression. Mazzino's only good for one. This is the
start. Everything is so precise.
Like this, they've got the man advantage, and there's rifles to be retrieved. A plant found. Only thing is, Nats is down, so that Viper's Pit, which would have basically guaranteed the round, is now Redguard just got headshot by a snake bite. And then taken down immediately. What is happening? Crew absolutely storming the site. Keznit's found a triple in Chronicle. Do your best with your shock dart. It's not going to be enough. He only finds a Spectre as well to play with, and they're happy to just defuse this in the open. It comes close, but in the end, Keznit finds four.
I don't know what Gambit are doing, but ultimately, they're not delivering when it comes to a lot of these duels. Oh no, Delzik actually got caught by that Seeker.
Now he can't see, but as his vision returns, Shados rounds the corner. The trade quick. With that Viper's Pit down, this gets a lot easier. Redgar's being caught, a spam through the box to eliminate him, but Nats wants to take the fight behind enemy lines. The problem is they can't plant the spike with him here, but it doesn't matter if they take the whole team down. Running in towards the TP, Nats soon to follow. Picks up his orb and he's away. Okay, there's the information for Keznit.
Tom,
if he gets one kill, Showstopper's online.
Yeah, he's been incredibly clutch already. You can see utility just there to try and deny him, and wondering if he'd just try and take the push right through, but there's a second one. The snake bites at least delaying for the moment. Chronicle
32.
Actually looks like he wants to try and go for the peak. Timing's going to be absolutely everything here, and as you said, the kill could bring him up to the Showstopper, but it's well timed by Gambit. That pace changing. Actually, we've got to push all the way through the Viper's pit. Yeah. Straight through from Nats. He's looking to try and take the fight, and he wins it! Opening jewels coming left, right, and center for Gambit. A huge start in this round. It was looking like this was all crew with everything they had. Maybe not.
Good call by Chronicle there. He puts down his drone. Nats follows it all the way through, paving the way for that.
See, these guys don't just have specters everywhere.
Alright,
dude. These guys are paid players, and I'm a bronze. Wait, is this a Phantom skin, or is that Spectre? This is a Phantom skin? Holy shit. Dude, this is a sick fucking skin.
Shut down by Nance, at least not going to be exited on.
Barless stat that came
Phantom, dude, I love that skin. Holy shit. If I had that skin, I'd.
Drew, that's a big hunter's
oh, I'd cry.
Okay. Kesnick gets two.
Oh, here's a sword. Here's an energy sword that I wanted utility. To buy the
Already down to just a couple of players remaining. Ultimate's not going to play a part at all at this stage for Gambit. They're just trying
second
to fall away. But Kesnick comes back for more. Three kills already. They're even going to get the res. And Redguard needs the best clutch of the tournament.
I have to give a round of applause for that one because that was incredible.
Oh, I have that skin in my main. Wait, which one? The one, the Phantom skin or the Energy Sword?
Them out. They're already going to look to try and claim
the Zed Knife? Wait, what's the Zed Knife? Is that what I was talking about?
There is no value in trying to fight this one back. A cool little piece of utility. And moving everybody out of position, it's gonna have to be the full on retake. I believe they will
the energy sword
just to close things out. It's gonna make things incredible.
Damn, you son of a bitch!
You don't really have anything to break.
That's crazy, dude. That thing's sick.
Yeah, it's tough in a round like this, but at least you can knife it up. Oh, Shadows is down. Snakebite nade, and they walk away with the kill. The knife giving away that there's a player up close.
$100
Look to get back into the
side. The whole pack? Oh my god, dude. I'll slap my ass and call me Sally.
Back of it, crew are shutting them down. Back to back pistols and 9 on the board. Sleep propelled them back into the map of Breeze when they were down 8-4. This scoreline is looking a lot more difficult, but Kesnick has fallen right away. This bonus round for crew. Not off to a great start.
Yeah, like I need to buy a pack. Once the night market hits, like someone said, like I think it's coming out maybe next week. Someone said on Twitter. I don't know if it's official. I mean, it's not official, but apparently. Maybe I'll buy one. I don't know. Actually, no. I should stop buying shit. I gotta stop buying. I gotta save some money for
it. Whoa. That's almost the worst whiff I've seen in a long time, but Shadows does manage to get the kill through. Now, there is a lot of utility here, but Delzik needs a kill. With the orbital strike,
look at the sensitivity he's playing.
He might just try to get something done here. He forces Damn. Them into his position, but they're not going to be able to do much more.
Again, at least seeing three players just outside, but Gambit aren't going to move just
yet.
What's that? They're sticking with a strong B defense, conscious that there could be a rotate. It could take the TP at any moment. That spray so good for Defo through the smoke. Mazzino steps up to try and get this done. A good flash by Shadows, though, puts an end to that plan. And it's
all quick on the after. I see what that is. Look at
the first at least, but 15 seconds left through a snake bite. He runs. He can't, no time left. And he makes the call to go and save.
They're going to start moving on the back of the flash.
So
Showstopper goes through blast pack as well. Nobody sees.
Yeah, maybe I'll try to learn Scry.
He shot in the side. Chronicle going huge in this round. He's found four and really saved Gambit's behind. He won't find any more than that, but the 1v2 is looking unlikely. Mazzino.
Thing is, though, it has bought time. They were expecting to make their burst onto the site. Instead, it's a flash straight through. Nats has managed to find a couple, but the trades are in thick and fast. This is the best opportunity for crew so far, and they instantly put down the Viper's pit. They look to lock out these players from behind. The spike going in as well for the spawn. It makes it so difficult.
Dude, I heard Astro was like,
though, Cosmic Divide trying to make some space.
Yeah, they still have to deal with the Viper.
Like,
close, though, there is a judge.
She's so important. In like the high elo lobbies, right?
Duels, but it's just a drop in. There's the first, but Redguard's caught on the way out. Crew, when you have that dash available,
she is.
And you can see that they're very scared of that operator. Why wouldn't you be?
Interesting.
Chronicle,
interesting. And you're playing, okay?
As they come around the
corner. Whoa, this guy! Oh my god! Oh my god! The ace! Hold on! Hold on, dude! What was that? What are they doing here? One. Dude, I could have done this. Okay, just kidding. Oh.
As they come around the corner, they're not expecting you to stay behind. The smoke, and there's the opening. As they come around the corner, they're not expecting you to
stay behind. Dude, the aim is so steady, dude. So steady.
All five! An ace for Chronicle! The round saved! This is heartbreaking, man. Crew got the opening and everything, and now the early aggression goes Chronicle's way, but in one for one.
I don't know why they peed one by one. Yeah, no, it's like a spawn, it's like an assembly line.
What is that? Crew are upping the aggression completely, and now they've got a 4v3 post plant.
Yeah, they've managed to reclaim one of the rifles, the other two deep, but the issue now on the other
damn,
side
where did
is
I
the
get tired of?
It's not there for a retake for Gambit. They've got themselves a single rifle. Another's been retrieved at least for Defo, so he can look to try and take some space into the site, but this is passive, and they still have a lot of post-plant utility to go. It's just going to be stuck within it. Oh, it's not actually being tagged by the Molotov. He's just going to hold it all the way, but Kesnik comes up huge, and so does Delzik. It is going to be a thrifty win. And on the other side, there's some pretty crucial ones.
This is what's happening, my man.
Just playing on the edge. This Viper utility, they've got to be so careful to make sure that they clear this extra spot. He's hiding within their own smoke, and already two are gonna go down. Nats goes huge as well in response. He's looking for an ace of his own, leaving just one man standing, and he wants to try and fight for it. Shados will steal it away, but they respond.
Damn,
with a
it's fucking
game
about to be
flawless. Both could be the difference maker, but they're still looking to try and fight for this. They're watching for Defo, but they have the trades. Chronicle is going to give them a two-man advantage, and there needs to be a response from Crew.
An attempt by Klaus, at least. There is the first. 3v4, Gambit locked in towards bathroom and being pressured from both sides. This is a little scary. Nags already able to pick up the opening, and now they'll come in on the other side, but Defo at least manages to secure his back. Now looks to the site where Delzik and Klaus are trying to get the plant in. In fact, no, they're trying to bring the fight to them all the way into the spawn. But look at Shados. He's holding for it. He's conscious of this play. And now he's got the spike as well. Gambit looking to take us all the way to overtime.
Why have they all just pushed him?
Klaus can do something. And no, it's going to be OT on the final map.
Already making its way from the side of Crew. They've left this B site fairly vulnerable, but by the looks of it, at least for now, the gamble's correct. Nats, though, takes the space, and they're going to TP. They're going to take that rotation in towards the B site. Nags is going to have to go huge here, Mitch.
I like what Nats did. He waited inside the teleporter, waited for his teammates, pushed out. Now they can three-man take the site. Nags on the back hasn't been spotted. The spray is good for Nats. The spike delayed a little longer. 15 seconds on the clock. They need to get this planted, but they've got the manpower to cover the angles. Nags is pressured on the back side. Chronicle taking a big risk, pushing forward. Guess
what's happening?
Manages to find two. The spike being planted, nade in. It has to be tagged.
So
and Chronicle maintains 16 HP.
Oh
he's alive on the site, but only.
Dude,
is
live,
gonna
dude.
Deal with him. Down to the
one on one.
Showstopper fired, but it
won't oh, dude, no way. Yeah, no way he loses with the op, right?
Defo
there's no way.
In with the operator, no dash online, and
Jesus, imagine if you missed that, dude. Imagine you fucking missed that shot right there.
Gambit.
I watched this live, dude. I can see why you. Dude, this is crazy, dude.
Redgar with two, with three. Oh my god, Gambit might take it across the line. It's a 2v2. Crew, wall off the spawn, slow down. That buys them time to plant. They'll be able to set themselves up for post plants. Klaus still with a snake bite to play with, but they are not going passive. They are staying in their opponent's face. And this is a good setup. When Klaus takes contact, Nags will be able to jump on top and try for the assist.
Oh.
They're walking out, and it looks like they've done it. Klaus! Clock, we know that Gambit like to take their time, but not by that much. There's the smokes, there's the flash, and now out they come. Kesnit has gotten himself into a good position, and look at that crossfire.
Damn,
oh,
they just
out
jumped
so
out the window. Is that what you do? Like...
Down to the 2v1. The IGL of Redgar has it all to do. And it's almost impossible to even plant at this point as he looks to sneak in towards the spawn. He has to be careful. The angle held from inside of Hookah. He'll smoke it. He'll move in through. And he'll take Delzik down. Even going for the miss.
Wait, why would he peek that, though?
Saves the day yet again.
Why would that guy peek that if he had to plant, right? Or not? Or maybe I'm sleeping.
Looking to take the opening. He'll find a shot. No kill. But then the judge comes in. Redgar's good for two. Defo in with another, but he'll fall. The snake bite gonna slow
I mean,
them
it's
down
better
a little bit
before it was worse, true, because then you don't know if he's like
if
faking
he
the plant, right?
Now, he might just fall, and Delzik's nowhere nearby to trade. A decision has to be made here and now. Where do they go? And the plant faked out the spray coming through, but Nats won't find anything with it. Still, eventually they need to move. Ooh. What a shot by Delzik! With Shados down, he's all alone, and Nats will
Jesus
double
Christ,
up.
Man.
are fast pushing the A site, but the problem is Crew are still here. They haven't moved, and the Molly's gonna slow them completely. Delzik even takes a kill, and they cannot trade.
These announcers are fucking just yelling, dude. Oh my god. Hold on.
Molly is but the Molly's gonna slow them completely. Delzik even takes a kill, and they cannot trade. That Molly.
Listen. Are you supposed to look away from the bird? That helps? That helps when, when she tries to flash you like that? Because I've noticed people do that.
It's buying them all the time and they'll completely. Delzik even takes a kill and they cannot trade. That Molly is buying them all the time.
I'd never do that.
And with the classic, Delzik finishes off the round on a 3K.
That's information available for the side of Gambit. It's all flashes. Okay, okay. Interesting.
Nice nade. This forces Nats to play inside the site, but Shadox has that covering fire from the side. Nats showing up and eliminating the hookah push. Crew run headfirst into a brick wall. The spike is down on the site, and Gambit have full control, full rotations. All of their bases are covered. They need a miracle on the side of Crew to get away with this, and Delzik sneaking out of hook on 1 HP won't be it. We are going to another overtime round because they know Gambit want to play it slow, but this time around it's a different story. Gambit are pushing out to this site quickly, trying to push the pace and catch their opponents off guard, and that's exactly what happens. A triple to open it up. Defo keeps on going. A triple of his own. In fact, a blade storm.
How many more rounds do you think
it
will be? How does it work? Does it just keep going? Like, is there a, like, I don't know. I mean, I can look at the time. Maybe I don't know. Maybe, dude, this is a go. It doesn't go past 20, right? Like, with like, I have no idea. Maybe like, it's like 19. Like, push two wins two. Oh god. Oh no. I have no idea, dude.
They've shown up here, and now the snake bites trying to slow them and push them out of position.
You have to win by 2, right?
12 seconds left on the clock. They need to plant the spike now. They're getting it
down.
Just like
basketball, right?
Like they've got the round in
the oh my god.
The attack for Crew.
Technically can go forever. That's actually fucking, that's crazy, but I like that. I love that.
That they are. You know, it's got to be said, Gambit had a lot of success with the fast play earlier, but I don't expect Crew to be as caught off guard. And already you see them put out their utility early. They're changing their pace. They're adapting, but they're not winning the duels. And ultimately, that's the only metric we give a damn about right now. Klaus able to get in for two. That's a lifeline for Crew, but the rest of them fall like dominoes.
Oh my God.
To clutch it, and he will not. Another fast round from Gambit, and another successful attack.
Aggressive Nebula. Just to try and give them the false info that somebody has pushed up. That is not the case. Kesnit, though, is almost just running its way through. Already dead, but the trade comes through. Back into a 3v3 scenario. Chronicle left alone, but the info is that there's no one else here, at least for now.
Yeah, Crew are playing this one incredibly slowly, hoping that some aggression came out of Gambit through middle, with Defo already dealt with inside a bathroom. If he gets a res online, that could be the turning point of this round. But they're going to wrap back. They're looking for the B side, and little do they know, Chronicle has made the incredibly aggressive push now. Tucked
He's
in.
Gonna hit him.
They're going to walk right past him. Already, the players are starting to rotate, and it's all on Chronicle. He'll be checked.
Honestly?
He still gets the first. That's it, though. Great trade back.
Honestly, you know what I would have done with it? Okay, I'm not sure I tell a pro Valorant player how to play. But, dude, I've done it, dude. You wait for multiple to walk by, right? Maybe you got excited. He didn't know, obviously, right?
The Molly, but they've already pushed through. Oh, he's on the back site. They won't expect him already. Nat's able to take one, and he'll take the second. 18-16. The defending champions take it across the
site.
They won't expect him already. Nat, the Molly, but they've already pushed through. Oh, he's on the back site. They won't expect him already. Nat's able to take one, and he'll take
damn,
the
he just
second.
Missed that shot.
18-16.
Dude, that's
the
crazy. That's a great game.
Take it across the line. Gambit are going to the
I can only imagine final. Watching that live.
There is a reason why they are the Masters Berlin champions. There is a reason why we never count this team out, because even when they're down, they fight back every single time. This is the team that came in as favorites. This is the current best team in the world. But we have to give a shout out to their opponents. This team came in as one of one. There was one LATAM representative. They have come top four in this tournament. And I would fight anybody at this point who say they didn't deserve a spot in the final.
Dude, that was a great match. Dude, I appreciate you telling me about that, Artful. What is this, though?
What the f-
What's going on, guys? Ethos here. Just wanted to say
that's
all
fucking
clips
crazy, man.
My stream. I stream every day at twitch.tv/ethos.
Who is this other guy?
Already, make sure to subscribe, hit that bell.
Wait, what?
Join my Discord server down
below. Oh, Blax, ow.
Alright, these are the new skins. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome.
Blax, how's it going? How are you feeling?
Skin showcase.
And what are you talking about, other guy?
Skins are worth it or not for your budget. Alright, now these are 107,000.
Why does this guy remind me of Ace?
Valorant bucks, or is it 110,000?
Oh, you feeling great? Well, that's good. I'm happy for you. I'm just fucking...
I don't know how this works.
There's another guy on the screen? Oh. Wait, how fucking blasted are you? I'm watching a YouTube video.
So, here we go. Let's get started.
Off, first we have the classic, I don't know who this is. Yeah, like Arpo just said that. Like energy, like Ethos.
That just sounds really good.
I don't know. I have no idea who he is.
There we go. Inspect. There we go. Next up, we have the Bulldog. There we go.
What?
That sounds really cool. Okay, so it's like a different like key right here. So it's like each skin, right? So like
the skin's
the
sick.
Classic to the Phantom to the Bulldog to the Guardian.
The skin
the
is
knife,
so sick. Are you watching someone else? Yeah. Well, no.
The same melody. So
dude, why can't I pause it? Okay, here we go. No, like I'm watching a skin. I don't know. Like Arpa just sent this to me. I was just watching a tournament game. I don't know because I was watching. I wanted to see some pro gameplay, and like Arpa just sent me a YouTube video. Now. We're talking about skins, and now we're, I don't know, we're looking at this video that Arpa just sent me. We're looking at the Spectrum skins. Dude. Oh, wait. Dude, look when it shoots. Look at the animation when it shoots. I want it. Oh, my God.
And he's a... Ooh. I'll buy all of them, and they're doing, like, different things. I don't know. Anyways, here's the Phantom.
Dude, that's why? Because you want the knife from the skin? That's why? That's pretty sweet.
It's nice. Phantom doesn't sound very cool. Just zoom in.
Which was happening, my man.
And now here we have the knife. There you go. And then here's the inspect. And there you go.
Dude, I think that's too many chips, really cool, dude. I'm like, I feel like I'm about to fucking puke, man.
Really cool. Oh my god.
I don't know what's wrong with me.
Collection. Me personally, it's worth it for me. Up to you guys though.
Fuck with
you guys will see.
That fuck with that nice.
Oh, okay.
Blinding.
Kinda cool, I mean.
Yeah.
But these are all like this. Yeah, dude, these skins are sick.
Dead. One backside, yeah, backside.
That's all. That's all you can move on? Okay. Have you seen? I don't know if I've seen all of them. Dude, what is that noise, dude? I'm fucking flipping out here. You know, I don't know if I've seen all of them, but hold on. What's that? Hold on. This dude. Oh, dude, I heard the funniest shit. Oh, yeah, dude, I've seen some of it. That's actually pretty... Dude, I love that this game does that. Like, I love the game. I love that the game does like post animation or kills it. Like I feel like that's a new concept, right? I feel like no games, dude. That's so sick. Look at that. I feel like no games like I feel like no games do that. The Champions Valiant skin does post animation. Yeah, I've actually seen that one. I like the music. I know that one. I remember when that. I've seen that one. The music is raw. Yeah, dude, I think Valorant does a good job with their skin. Dude, like, their cosmetics are so cool. Dude, I feel like every game should have cosmetics like them. Dude, like even the reload animations. The reload animations, the fucking kill animation things, whatever you want to call it, all cool stuff. Yeah. Hold on. Oh. Hold up. Howie. Bitch, what's happening, my man? Kicking back it. All right. Hold on. Type this in. Dix, thank you for that. Mars, I appreciate it. Dude, that kind of inspired me to hold on. I want to go in the practice. Okay. Are you still watching Taken, Mars, or what? Are you still watching Taken, or is the movie over? Should watch Taken 2 next. Dude, Taken 2 was so bad. That movie was so trash. Don't even get me started on Taken 2. That shithole movie. I don't know why that just pissed me off. Still watching LOL? Yeah, it's the worst of the... Oh, wait. I didn't even watch the third one. After the second movie, I was like, you know what? Dude, I can't believe this is a movie. Like, the camera was... Like, the fight scenes were so bad, like, and shaky. Hold up. Third one is actually pretty good. Hold on. Let me take in... Two... Fight scene. Okay. You say the third one's actually pretty good? I think it is this. Is it this? Wait. Oh, shit, my bad. Is that loud? I hate this camera work. It's everything about it is so shit, dude. Hold on, the sound. Hold on. This is not even the right fight scene. I figured this. That Liam Neeson is so old. Look how many times it switches. It's just to make it more dramatic. Oh, trust me, dude. I understand. Like, oh, it's so. I fucking hate it. I hate shaky cam fight scenes. That's why. What the fuck? What was the. Like, I'm literally about to throw up. Like, look how many times the camera changed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 20, or stunt doubles, stunt doubles, stunt doubles, stunt doubles, stunt doubles. Liam Neeson's too old. Liam Neeson's too old. We can't show him. Liam Neeson's way too old. You can't do any of this. This is fake. It's fake. It's fake. He's too old. And they're trying to cut around his old ass, dude. But yeah, that's my take on the move. Look at this shit. What is happening? Like, I'm throwing up with motion sickness. Look at him. I'm dizzy. Am I on a ride? Like, oh, this is when I think this is when I shut off the movie. I'm gonna be honest. This is when I shut off the movie. This is when I shut off the movie after this. So, like, I legit, like, I actually remember shutting off the movie after that. I was like, okay. Yeah, I'll probably skip 2. I'll just watch 3. I'll have
language
to watch 3 more. If you say it's good,
I'll
have to
watch London
it.
Study cows, and they found that cows from different herds have different moos. The
what?
Issue first came to their attention after dairy farmers noticed their cows made mooing sound slightly differently.
The issue first came to their attention after dairy noticed the made their cows. What the fuck? Okay, Arpa, thanks for the bit. Thank you for the info. Always appreciate it. Thank you. It's pretty solid. Mediocre action movie? Oh yeah, for sure, mediocre. I mean, like, well, I think the first one's kind of classic, you know? I think the first one's kind of classic. John Wick, dude. John Wick? Now that's a... What do you think of John Wick, Morris? I mean, I know you're watching the movie, but yeah, just a quick take on John Wick. I'm waiting for John Wick 4. Yes, dude. I cannot wait for John Wick 4. I'm going to cry when it comes out. Probably. Dude, I love all the John Wicks. I love them all. Like, I love him. Dude, I love him. Like, hold on. See, now I'm just going to go down the rabbit hole. The first is the best, but yeah, they are all good so far. You think the first is the best? Really? I don't think the... Yeah, like, okay, yeah, maybe the first is the best. Like, I know a lot of people didn't like the third one, because it's like, you know, I either like the second or the third one the best, honestly. But yeah, the first one is a classic. It started it all. John Wick. I fucking love the first one, even though there's more character development. Yeah. Really? I feel like people didn't like the third one because there was too much talking. A lot of people said that there was too much talking in the third one. Like, come on, dude. Compare this to what we just saw in Taken. Look at this. There's no what. It's calm. It's calm. Now, all three movies are fucking dope. I agree. 100% agree. It's calm. It's relaxed. We're not throwing up with motion sickness. We can see what's happening. I know the story. He's struggling. He just punched him in the dick. Dude, I love it, dude. There's time to breathe. There's time to breathe. John Wick was one of the first movies without unlimited. Wait, did that shit an invite? Why did it just start? Wait, did it just start something? That fucking scared me. Yeah, true, dude. True. Yeah, dude, that's one of the things I loved about the second movie was how many times he reloaded. Dude, I loved that about the second movie, dude. Every slapping the clip off the walls. Like, dude, it was so good. Exactly, like they actually show them all reloading constantly, right? A lot of that is in the gunplay too, when they're like fighting while they're reloading and like, oh dude, I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. I love that, dude. As a straight man, Keanu Reeves wanna act up? Always has. Just fucking buries his ass with knives, dude. It's so good. True, dude. Keanu? Keanu? Yeah, dude. He's that? Like, I finally watched a new Bill and Ted recently, going in with low expectations, and it was awesome. I didn't watch a new Bill and Ted. Was it awesome? That's great. Okay, this is graphic as fuck. Ah, God. Okay. Man, that's fantastic. I hate shit like that. The eyes, dude. The fucking eyes. But yeah, dude, it's really good. Really good, really fantastic stuff. I love it. Anywho, what was that noise I heard before? Then just try to launch it up. Hello, sorry for the distraction. I'm gonna finish this real quick. That's all good, dude. Man, that was a good conversation. I love that conversation. I love talking about movies. Literally, it's literally what I, that's what I want to do. Lurk, even though it doesn't exist. I know. Everyone tells me to get a lurk, man. I just haven't done it yet. I will. Eventually. He always the L. Shut up, dude. Of course, Marty comes out at that time. Dude, ain't no one an L, dude. Ain't no one an L. All right, should happen another comp. What do I? I actually think maybe one more comp, and actually I kind of want to try to finish that Plague's Tale game before I start Life is Strange tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see how this game goes. cool, bro. Oh, what just happened? The game closed?
Match found.
Saucy fingers, what you do with them things?
What?
Yo, if you got sauce in your fingers, can I lick them off, bro?
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's one of these games.
God, bro. Your voice is like super nice.
Yeah, it's kind of like Brimstone.
Cool. Let's go.
You kind of sound like Brimstone.
Do I really sound like Brimstone, dude?
Yeah, can you say Molly?
Yeah.
Molly! No, bro. For real, say it.
Yeah, all right, for real? I got you.
Open up the sky!
Alright, let's turn... Alright, dude, can I turn these guys down?
Not for real. Please, you really do sound like it.
Oh yeah, I got you, dude. Off their feet!
Shut up, dude. I'm
reporting you.
For what, G?
God damn. Motherfuckers be loud. My fucking ears and shit. And I'm on crack. What was I gonna do? Yeah. Okay. Turn these guys down here.
Saucy or Jet, y'all got nice.
Just ask if I had a mic. I kinda wanna say something, but
be.
How's it not broken? God, he would have easily got.
One enemy remaining.
Aw, Saucy, try harder. Reloading.
Cool,
just
ghost.
Gotta play around the slow fields and we're fine.
Did I buy right? Did I buy too much?
Be again.
At least
down B.
Where are they?
One enemy Yikes. Remaining. Long.
Okay. We'll take it, we'll take it.
If any of you die, I lose a bet with Brimstone, so don't embarrass me like that, please.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Spike down B. One enemy remaining.
No fucking way.
Scanning ahead.
We are strong because we are together. Don't forget
Jet,
that.
You want up? Request.
Need a drop. Thanks.
Cool.
Need a drop.
Turret out.
You like me, Jet?
Thanks. Come into the unknown.
Dude, this guy is so fast with it.
One enemy remaining.
Revealing area.
10 seconds left. Last player standing. Clutch.
My heart's racing.
Need a drop. Out how? Just ask.
Thanks.
Placing sentry.
Need a drop.
Thanks.
Thank you.
planted.
One down.
One enemy remaining.
Here.
Right here. You failed. Now sleep. If we go easy on them, they will never learn.
Salty Fingers, sell your thing.
They tire. We don't.
Maybe. B B B B B B all B.
I've got your trail.
Come on, dude.
Spike down A.
Oh my God.
You will not kill my allies.
Toxins going up.
One enemy remaining. Spike down A.
You don't suck. I think I'm doing pretty good. I should alt here.
Need a drop.
Thank you.
Thank
down B.
And I missed. And I literally threw him all right next to his head.
30 seconds left. One enemy remaining. Spike down B.
Okay.
1 enemy remaining.
God, you're fucking better.
Looks like I was the strongest.
They're
hot.
Yeah, yeah. Damn, nice, dude. You saw that, Mario? Yeah, you know, just a little something. Nah, dude, this is not that wasn't that. That was alright. That was alright. Dude, bronze, you know, bronze division, you know, really high in the ranks. Oh god.
Night night.
Dude, like after watching that Valorant pro, yeah, I'm just motivated.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, come on. Fuck, dude.
In the half.
We can't take anything with us after this.
Oh, I can ult. You're doing well with crosshair placement? Yeah, that's actually, you know what? Dude, I appreciate you saying that, honestly, because that's one thing, like, that's like the main thing I've been working on, honestly. This is my crosshair placement. Right there, I feel like, yeah. Like, yeah, I've been paying attention to that, like, a lot. Dash it. I don't know why I tried that.
Toxin screen down.
Holy moly. Damn, these guys are on the other, and also these guys on the other team are bad, so that's, you know, that also helps. Oh my god, we're gonna lose. Nice. Nicely done. Nicely handled.
Switching sides.
Last Justin standing. I see you. Yeah, dude, I've been hitting some nice shots. I've been hitting some nice shots this game. I feel like watching that video of the game kind of inspired me. And also these guys are really bad, so this is a really lucky game. Like, do I get hurt by this? Like, not bad, you'd be better.
One enemy remaining.
Kill. that, dude. She's playing. Oh, last time she wasn't playing. You don't suck for one? Thanks, Maya.
Match point.
I wonder if I should just buy, right? Maybe I should just like buy, like. What is everyone else buying? Oh, okay, now everyone's playing it safe. AWP or Odin? Dude, I don't use, like, I've never.
Let's fly.
I think I've used the Odin once as a joke. Like, I never used any of the shotguns in this game. Full shield? Oh shit. Full shield, oh my god. Wait, like no one on my team bought full shield either. Right? Oh my god, maybe I should. I just bought like normal. And that's another thing I'm still working on is the economy.
Spike down, B.
I got the spike.
Standing ahead.
Oh my god, dude. Dude, I thought our team was right there. Remaining. Oh my god.
Spike down, B.
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Attackers basically, win. If you win pistol, you always buy everything you can to ensure you win the round. Oh, okay, okay. Oh, because I was looking at my team and I don't see anybody else. I mean, like, again, this is bronze, but maybe I'm like saw it wrong. Because the other team will have pistols unless they force, right? Okay, okay. And if they force, they only have half shields. Oh, okay, okay, yeah. Alright, dude, we're halfway into bronze too out here. Okay, Mars, let's see. Dude, that was a good game. It's a good fucking game. Yeah. Oh, dude, I want this pistol. But I don't even use the classic that much. And just the way. But I like that skin. I really like this skin. Do they have, like, more guns like this, dude? Like, I want, like, whatever pack this is. If this is a pack, I want it. I want the whole thing. Ah, my fucking. All right, dude, let's keep it going. Let's keep it rolling. What time is it? 1:30? I don't know how. I mean, this is supposed to be, you know. I'll probably do, like, a short little secret stream. Nothing too crazy. No short. Dude, man, tomorrow's going to be a long-ass stream. Only long streams? Dude, I wasn't even going to stream today. Tomorrow, I'm going to continue my painting. What I painted last week. Yeah, I think it'd be fun. I don't know. We'll see. See how that goes.
Match found.
And that's the way that life goes. Because whenever match flows. I'll be kicking to the pages of literature. Literally, I am the shit. Bitch, what you have is a dinner. Born a winner and born a sinner. Now we need a duelist. I'll be the duel. Justin is a jet one trick. It's official. No. I can play a Reyna. Dude, I can get good with Reyna. For now. Dude, I want to try a. Who's that new blue hair chick? Neon. Dude, I kind of like Neon too. But honestly, I want to unlock Chamber. Wait, like, how do I not have him unlocked yet? I feel like I've played a lot of games. she any good? I can't tell you. Like, I feel like Arpa would be able to tell you more than I would. I think she's pretty good, but I don't know how, like... Do you have his contract active? I'm pretty sure I did. I'll check after this. She's not good? Yeah. See? There you go. Rip. Uh-oh. Split? Oh, wait, dude. Is it split? Oh. She's good if you have set stuff for her. Okay. Wasn't Yoru a meta not long ago? Like, I feel like some execs her wall would be good. Yeah, I feel like she's gotta have some use, right? Well, Yoru's getting a big buff soon, apparently. Is it, dude? Honestly, when I first went to Yoru, like, I honestly thought he was good, but apparently he's not. It's just kind of funny. It's kind of funny, dude. What happened here? Did someone die? Or like that lag? Did you like the police tell me the game's just gonna shut down? His gate crash needs to be instant, like chamber, then he's pretty viable.
Ah, I've always wanted to try my way in here.
Yeah, I really want to play chamber. I really want to try chamber. I feel like I'm gonna stop buying the ghost. I feel like I'm just gonna go classic. Right? Like. But you don't even up me. I mean, I don't because I feel like, dude. I mean, I would. I mean, you could go sheriff on pistols. Wait, isn't that a lot of money though, dude? I'm scared. I mean, I like the like. I feel like this is good enough. Honestly, I do like the ghost though. Dude, what is that shit he just hit me with? Oh my god, I knew someone should have been watching her back right there.
One enemy remaining.
Nice job. Okay. Alright, so now they should only have pistols, right? So we should be put everyone by. Whoa. You don't need smokes? Or updraft? No, right? Like I feel like I should. I don't know, maybe. Fuck. Yeah, maybe I should help
them. Spike carrier gets killed. Spike down B.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude, just let me grab this skin. You don't need to save it all. You need to save it all if you want pistols. Like, you can go to different one because they already need the money for next round. And if you lose, you're going to save anyways. Okay, got you. Got you. Damn, he tried to fucking.
It's just good crime scene etiquette.
Also, that Killjoy fucked up by not dying. You should die too if you're on. Jesus, wait, really? You get more money? What the fuck? Really?
I will find you.
That's hilarious. Fucking hell. Because there's some rough shots. But we did it. Oh, come on. Fuck. This guy said, yeah, GG.
They're supposed to be fighting back, right?
Alright, dude. I kind of like these games right now. I mean, right now we're kind of... I mean, I don't want to jinx the fight. Why did I say anything?
Standing.
Night, night.
Oh my god, dude, that was a great shot on that fucking one guy, dude. Oh my god. And those two
Let's
of them.
Go. I got things to do.
Okay, and I'm dead.
Cage triggered.
I probably should save. This guy's just walking around. Oh my god.
One enemy
impressed. Wind, show me where to go.
Should run.
One down.
Oh my god, I can't believe I hit that, honestly.
You are powerless.
Just missed his head.
The hunt begins.
One enemy remaining.
There's an op.
Blinded.
Enemy spotted
mid. Feeling right.
Feeling fed.
I have retrieved the spike.
Spike down, B.
Enemy spotted, B.
Here.
I have planted the spike.
Last player standing.
No, dude. Oh, I missed. Oh my god. That was just a bad play. I thought I heard one behind me. Fuck.
I can't see them yet. I can feel them getting ready.
No money.
Together.
Should we like save him? Oh god, I should not have bought that, but. Fuck, my mouse is fucked up.
I have planted the spike.
Ah, my arm. She tapped for me. No. When I said this one fucked up, no, when I said the mouse, I meant like my positioning of my hand, it slipped. Oh, Jesus. That's funny. That's funny.
No, doctor, but I
I can patch a bullet hole or two. Let me know if you need healing.
I need
and I'm broke.
My thanks.
Should I just go sheriff, half shield? Light shield? Yeah. Oh yeah, like I could all. Try to hold. Maybe I should just buy full shield and then use my ult and not buy share. Okay, I missed. I missed, dude. Oh my god. Or we can go full shield and classic. Dude, I fucking missed. I should not have red clicked. Maybe, I don't know. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, I just missed. That's embarrassing.
I hate to say it, but probably best to play as a team. What's the plan?
If you see two of them, then I don't right click because you don't get any knife clad. Honestly, unless, I mean, you have an actual gun. No, I honestly only thought there was one. I didn't see the second one until like the last, I like went in there thinking there was one. But yeah, that's good to know. I mean, it would have been nice if I had, you know, killed one. Oh my god.
Enemy remaining.
Looks like I was the stronger one.
Yeah, you don't have skins.
Last round before the switch.
Don't be cheap. Spend it all before it's gone.
Enemy remaining.
That sucks.
We switching sides.
Trust each other and we'll be fine.
Also, fuck it. I decided I'm using Spotify. And wait, using both? Is that what you said? Am I reading that right? I was. Okay. Wait, but how can you use both though? Like, you should use a Samsung or you like split up your.
Spike down B. Last player standing. Oops.
Spike planted. That guy is so bad. It's fucking hilarious. In the Apple Music, I get free, and so I get paid $24 a year to sync between via tune my music. Okay. I mean, that's kind of cool. You have to use both. Is that enough for save? Can I go share if half shields? Via tune my music. Oh, wait, so like tune my music, you can use to like sync. Okay. Yeah. Okay, cool. That's actually good to know. I think I'm gonna need that in the future, probably. That's how people move? Damn, dude. Where was that when I moved? So, I probably didn't know. Move it all to my music? Damn.
Should have known.
Honestly, kind of zoned out right there.
One enemy remaining.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Dude, I feel like I would, like, I'd never be able to hit the sheriff like that if I didn't do those, if I didn't do your warm-ups before. I don't want to use the marshal. But can I do this? What? Wait, I forgot what round I'm on. You think they help? I mean, I think, yeah, I mean, like, I think so, yeah. I mean, right there, I mean, even just look like using the, like, I'm dead. Oh, that guy's so bad, but so was my aim right there.
Last player standing.
Dude, I don't think I could be any more dead. Like, fuck.
What will it be this time? Have any patterns emerged yet?
I think I'm gonna use my ult this time. Yeah, I'm not gonna buy anything. I'm gonna use my ult. Except for full shields, obviously. But... Yeah, I don't know what happened, dude. I got tired out of nowhere. Dude, this might be my last one.
Get out of my way. What's this?
I I suck with the knives, dude. Like, I always shoot it right next to his head, dude. That's such bullshit, man.
Blinded. Freeloading.
Last one.
Yeah. Dude, this... Okay, this will honestly probably be my last one. Actually, maybe one more. Like, probably... Okay. The next one will definitely be my... I'm actually tired for some reason. It was supposed to be a short secret stream. Tomorrow, we hit the ground running. I literally just couldn't stay away for one day, huh? I just had a fucking stream.
This symphony
of one day.
Don't worry, you get used to it.
If only you had Astra. I know, dude. Maybe I'll unlock for an after chamber. I kind of want to be Astra. I want to be that dude.
Reloading.
Oh my god. Jesus, man, my aim right there. Dude, I need fucking help. Thank you. No way.
We got this.
Well, I'm broke. Can we use the specter? Maybe I should just... I suck with the Marshall. I've never fucking used this fucking thing. Oh no, we just lost someone on our team.
I got your backs. Just, you know, from the front.
I thought it was one shot in the head with a sheriff from far like that, dude. I hit 145? Oh my god.
Spike planted.
standing.
Hawk out!
Blinded.
Race it to the spike sites.
Reloading.
Spike down, B. Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
One the round.
Holy shit.
Shit, you little ripper. That was insane.
I'm literally out of fucking money, dude. Saving up. Oh, actually, you know what I could do? I could alt. Well, let's alt it up. So close. Is that close? Go for a flank with my oh.
Spike down A.
Does this mean that
one enemy remaining?
In this scenario, though, like I said, you didn't have your ult.
Match point.
Stomp out their last breath.
You should still buy since your other team members bought full.
Thank you.
Okay, okay. Got you. Wait, like, what is. Wait, but why the.
Stay safe.
Why would my. It's just because our team, like, just so I. I'm going for a quick flank.
You should run. Stay down. One down.
One enemy remaining. Defenders win.
Because you don't want to be the one to throw the round? Oh, okay, okay. Dude, let's go. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, this game's kind of rolling right now, but I know, dude, I know if I play, like, I know I say that now that I play another one, like, it's gonna be terrible. Ooh, 20 RR. Mm-hmm. Not bad, not bad. Damn, these people were. Oh. Just doing it.
Another one.
Another one. More. One more for real. Because I actually did get tired for some reason. I'm going to get ice cream. We'll play one more. It's supposed to be a short secret stream. I know it's a shit. Yo, thanks for the bits. Thank you for the bits.
Another one.
Honorable Mario, thank you. Honestly appreciate it. Honestly appreciate it. Yeah. Do you like the Filipino ice cream? I don't know if I ever. Okay, actually, I think I had it one time when I actually went to the Philippines. I don't know. Like, if I ever. I don't know. If you need to call me fake Filipino. Because I really don't think I've ever had. I mean, maybe I have when I was little. What's like Filipino ice cream? Oh shit, I haven't been on Twitter today. Mango or like ube. Oh, right. I think I had like ube. How do you say that? Is it like ube or? I actually think I've had that. Let me go get it. He says as he sits on his fucking phone. BRB, BRB. Get some water, dude.
Hold on, dude. That's my shit.
Alright, one more for the road.
Match found.
Are you a caffeine person? Honestly, I'm not, no. I honestly hate coffee. Well, I don't hate coffee, I just don't like it. Like, I don't drink coffee at all. Why, are you a caffeine person, Arple? Do I like milk? Milk's, I mean, I don't know if I like it. I don't mind it. I only like milk when it's with cookies. Honestly. What kind of milk? Oh yeah, so Jewel loves oat milk. I literally had oat milk like the other week. I don't really like it. I don't know, dude. Like, I like the 2%. Alright, dude. I know that. Like, I know that's not the way anymore. I know it's like all almond milk. Like, almond milk. And that's all oat milk. But I don't really drink milk like that, so I don't really, like, I don't really do that. I'm a 2% homie. Okay, here we go, Mario.
Think you could enhance my knives at some point? Maybe some lasers. Homing tech.
Let's go. What brand? Oat milk? I actually have no idea. I'd have to look, like. Probably from, like.
I'll be going A searching mid A.
It's only Oatly? Oatly, that's the point.
Is that okay? Mid A, yeah, I'll be searching mid A.
Whole milk all the way? Gotta get those omega 3s?
Jess, go B, help B.
Alright, first of all, I don't like how this guy's already talking to me. Like, dude, I'll do what I want, okay? No, wait, I didn't know what omega 3s were. What the fuck is omega 3? Honestly, the only time I drink milk is either with cookies or with like cereal, but I never have cereal. So.
What?
I'm really healthy, as you can tell. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Rotate B. This guy's trying to surprise.
I choked, dude. Right? I was having flashbacks to that game, dude. I was having flashbacks to that YouTube video we watched. I thought I was gonna be that guy, but then I fucked up the clip, dude. Oh my god. That was such an easy three-piece right there. Do I just buy nothing? Why does this guy have a shorty? My friend had an alcoholic cereal drink. They added rum to milk. Oh, yeah, I don't know if that... Is that good? Like... Was it good? Did you say A?
I can say.
Wait, where? Like, where is that?
Spike down, B.
Okay, spike's B. Okay, hold on now.
Come on.
Oh, he's trash. Oh my gosh, should have died right there. He heard me jump. I'm telling you.
Has to be.
Spike planted.
Standing ahead.
One enemy remaining.
I'm struggling with the controls, dude. I can't hit one. You liked it? Okay, good fake. Why would you pick that one? Oh my god, this guy's...
No,
why is this guy peeking like that, dude? That's... It's kind of cool that he liked it. I mean, be interested to see how that tastes. We should have won that round. If I could just, like... Not be an idiot. Whoa, I did not mean to get that second kill, but let's go. Holy shit. Dude, why is my team dying? How are we dying?
I think we're gonna rotate.
One enemy remaining.
Hookah?
Seconds left. Spike planted.
These guys are dumb. Wow. These guys are dumb, dude.
Yeah.
Oh wait. Wow. 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 Oh my god. That's amazing.
Mid-A. I hit him multiple.
How did he see me? I couldn't even see. He was even on my screen and he shot me. Okay. My knives. Like, did my knives get away? Like...
I'm waiting for you guys to rotate.
My team sucks.
He's low. One HP. Omen.
Last player standing.
Strong because we are together. Don't forget that.
Yeah.
Need a drop.
They're pushing. Pushing A.
Pushing A.
The hunt begins!
Spike planted.
Enemy defender spawned.
Even with numbers, anything can still happen. Remember that.
Yuck! Why did I spray right there?
Spike planted.
Someone start defusing.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Guess stale tactics would only work for so long.
Need a drop.
I should have gave up last game, dude. Why don't I just... Maybe that's a rule from now on. I'm just going to get off right before I want to play one more. Like, literally get off before that one more game. You got to do... No. That's the rule from now on. Every time I say, you know what? I'm going to do one more. I'm going to get off that game. Like, I'm going to get off. Like, you know what? No. We're not going to do one more. That's what I should do from now on. Because every time this happens to me... Like, fucking hell, man.
Down A.
Oh my god, he peeked out.
Player standing.
All right, dude, let's surrender. I'm over it. Oof, this looking rough. It's fucking rough. Gambit was down 1-6 and they won. Well, did well. We in Gambit. That's for damn sure. That's for fucking damn sure. We're gonna go. Whoop. Like, these guys don't know left from right, I swear to God. Ow, ow, ow.
An elbow.
Oh my god, you're trash. I have one health.
I can't use that.
I have one health. Oh my god, dude. I just missed his fucking head. Why we won.
What will it be this time? Have any patterns emerged yet?
You know what? Dude, let's try a phantom. We haven't used a phantom in a bit. Dude, I kind of had this guy's knife from the last battle pass if I finished it. Wait a second, did they? Oh, that's your team. That's hilarious, they both just... Oh, that's funny.
Spike down, B. One enemy remaining.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Shit, they're the knives? Okay. Oh my god, dude, are we Gambit, dude? Like, are we Gambit? Holy moly, man. Wow. To this guy. I don't trust him.
I think they're gonna be.
Yeah, I'm away.
Bomb grenade out.
Yeah, they're gonna be.
Oh my god.
Too low.
Spike planted.
They split up on us.
Last round in the half.
Save nothing.
Can you please drop me?
Thanks.
You want to play? Let's play.
Enemy
Oh my god. What is that?
Spike planted.
Like, bullshit. I've been lurking all this time? Oh, Quinn, what's up? But I finished the... Wait, so you finished it? You... I'll send you and get some feedback? Okay, okay, okay. You're an animal. You're an animal. Holy moly, I'm excited. Yeah, send them. I'm looking. Cool. Very cool. I appreciate the lurk, too.
Fuck you.
Chambers, though.
Wow, here's a shorty. Wow. Oh my god.
Standing.
My quiver is never full.
Let's buy.
This guy, if I die by a shotgun one more time, dude.
One enemy remaining.
What are they doing?
Revealing area.
You can trust my boss. They only malfunctioned that one time. Honestly, she won't miss that finger.
Sage, can you heal me, please?
Yeah,
healing you. Placing sentry.
Well, I actually have bread or something.
78.
Enemy spotted.
One enemy remaining.
Where is he?
Reloading.
Here.
Shadows traveling.
How do I miss that, man?
Shot done. Shot done.
Reloading.
No time, no time. Run away.
Fuck, I died, man.
Okay, we know the drill. Stick to your rolls and we'll
crush
it.
Dude, I'm so broke.
Jet, I can buy you. I can drop you my Spectre.
What? Where that shows up on my
cover going out. Cover going out.
Initiated. Reloaded.
You want to play? Let's play.
Spike down.
He's in the corner up there.
One enemy remaining.
That's what happened.
I'm getting wrecked.
Don't be.
Oh, Quinn, I'll look at it. No, I'll look at it right now.
Is everyone's tech still working? Double check it, please.
Wait, hold on. It's not like hold on, I didn't see it.
Right,
let's go.
Wait, what'd you say?
I said you guys wanna try.
Try B, just having you try B.
Placing alarm bot.
After this game, no rush.
Yeah.
I got you.
That one's hookah.
Double
tattoo.
Fuck, man.
Wait, don't push. Let me search.
Yeah, I'm about to leave.
Standing ahead.
I'm gonna look again now. I'm gonna go out and grab dinner with friends, have fun in the game. Okay, yeah, thank you, Quinn. Thank you. I appreciate you being so fast, though. That was so fast. I'll let you know what I think. I'll look at it. I'll look at it after this game. I'll let you know what I think. I hope you have a good dinner. Have a good dinner. Have fun with your friends.
I feel like I think they'll rotate. Hey.
Appreciate the lurk. Just really get a lurk command, but.
One enemy remaining.
I'm gonna go back B.
30 seconds left. Last player standing.
Standing ahead.
Nice, dude.
Wow.
I got your backs. Just, you know, from the front.
When I tell you, dude, I don't know. Just like the camp game, honestly. As soon as you said that, like we started winning. Comeback incoming. Like honestly, as soon as you said that, we literally started winning. I don't know what kicked into these guys. But it's working. It is working, I'm not gonna lie.
Let me send the drone. Let me send the drone. Don't push it.
Okay, I got you.
One second. That one's hookah. You can push. I don't see anybody. Just push.
That was such a what the fuck.
Revealing area.
Placing sentry.
One enemy remaining.
Don't peek him, don't peek him.
Where is he?
Last player standing.
Nice over.
Thank you coming back in the game.
Just let them try to catch me.
Keep dying. Actually, fuck, I'm gonna ult this time. I'm ulting. Holy shit, we did come back, dude. It's a 9-9.
Same thing. Let me send the drone.
I have the spike.
Just don't make noise. Give me 1 second. Cover me.
Deploying drone.
Enemy spotted.
Cover going out.
Opponent killed.
Shadows. Dropped off a hookah.
Blast it!
Scanning ahead. There they are.
Not that I can make it. That's so bad, dude. I'm not doing anything. Honestly, I'm gonna carry these last couple of rounds.
Spike down. Spike down. One enemy remaining.
Don't peek him. Play.
Turret out.
Never mind.
Where is he?
I thought I planted.
Where is he?
Sorry.
Placing swamp grenade. Grenade out. I got the spike. They were not good enough.
Nice.
Good shit.
I'm sorry.
They think they know pain. They can't begin to comprehend.
Yes.
Dude, I suck at pushing B on this map. Really.
Oh, it's Let's make them think we're going B, because we haven't been B in a while.
Yeah, we could fake the bell, and then when we get on the other side,
this is gonna be fun.
Yeah, so no one make a noise. Someone go.
Give me bomb.
You want to play? Let's play. Cover going out.
I hear. I didn't reach anything.
Deploying drone.
Plant the spike.
Here. Spike down. Initiated.
Oh my God. I'm losing my mind.
You are
the hunt begins.
Blind and dead.
You fought well. No more.
Nice. There's at least two.
Yeah, that's true.
Enemy spotted A.
Standing ahead.
Omen killed.
Let's try to go A.
Last player standing.
I fucking lagged the shit.
Dude. Why does it always happen? Like, I literally just am instantly dying. Like, there's no, like. Oh my god. Dude, I don't even feel like saving, like, anything. Dude, like, fuck it. Bye. Oh my god, I literally haven't gotten a kill in like 5 rounds. Straight death.
Alright guys, let me fake A. Just don't make noise right now.
Stay safe.
Don't even peek.
We're done.
Go long. All the way through.
Last player standing.
Will not kill my ally.
I need this game. Oh my god, I'm so mad right now.
I know
What must be done?
You literally can't do anything. I predict an overtime happen. Dude, I really hope not. I want this to be fucking.
Yeah, they're inviting me.
We should just go away. Alright, cover going out.
Revealing area.
Oh my god, if I died right there, I would've fucking... Oh, I would've lost my shit.
Go plant. Jet.
I think we're gonna go to TD.
Yeah, sir, just turn behind us, bro.
Don't peek.
No. Ugh, my shot is not. I mean, I heard him.
Last player standing.
Can't use that.
Why is this guy so scared, dude? Oh my god.
Nice.
Match point.
I'm gonna ult. I'm literally ulting. I'm gonna buy everything.
Okay, boss.
Why do they have to be the bomb?
Let's play.
When you're the duelist? A couple times they've asked me for the bomb. I mean, I didn't like. But yeah, I don't know why I have the bomb right now. I'm just gonna ult.
Push B.
Yeah, I don't have the gun for the like. I'm actually ult now. Okay, maybe not that. Jesus, man.
You wanna rotate?
Yeah, go ahead.
Just go quiet. There's someone there.
30 seconds left.
Try to get bombed up fast.
Oh my gosh.
I have the spike down A.
Oh, hit him with a headshot. Boat.
I'll feed us in.
Wow.
They're already rooting. Play postman. I'm bombing.
Revealing area. Last player standing.
Fuck me.
Yeah, the wild oracle just, you called it. This is overtime. Oh my god.
Switching sides.
Dude,
overtime.
I wish I could have right clicked that fucking omen. Oh, with my knives real quick. Like, if I was fast enough. Why did I kill her? Just rotate that? Was she just stopped? Yeah, I don't know. She's slow. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, that was a misclick.
Yeah.
I don't know where to go, really. These guys like going B if I remember. Either way, I can help.
They're probably gonna default, like hardcore, like they did last time.
I just choked, dude. I thought he would die already.
Spike planted. One enemy
hey
remaining.
God. Holy, I just choked so hard on that shot, dude. I don't know what's going on. I see updraft is bound to your mouse button. This only means that your mouse doesn't fit your hand correctly and it's time for a new mouse, dude.
My ultimate is ready.
Oh my god. Not after those shots. I don't deserve one. Not after those shots.
Switching sides.
Wait a minute, is this the Gambit match, dude? Am I replaying?
What do you guys
want me
to do?
Like, dude, this might be fucking. Dude, we might go 18 rounds of this bitch. Dude, this is like. Dude, this kind of like literally is. Like, the fucking. This is so weird. It's like Twilight Zone right here. Except the bronze version. This is the bronze version of that.
I got the spike.
Wait, I don't want to pick that up.
Take flight.
Dude, what are these chamber things like? Ugh, I never know.
Someone going wrong?
Hold up now. Dude, this is literally a guy. There's literally, dude, I can't fucking, like, this guy's fucking yapping in my fucking ears, dude. It's basically like a server and everyone gets a notification.
Someone help me?
Someone activated it? Oh, okay. Like, dude, I literally heard him coming.
Last player standing. Destroyed. 30 seconds left. Switching sides.
Wait, what?
Overtime.
Oh. So I started drawing. I was like, what? Well.
Turret out.
Peep, peep, poo, poo, woo. What's up, Mario? How's it going?
Mayday.
I want this game to be over with. I want it. I'm done. I'm done. Like, I don't give a fuck, dude. I'm pissed.
Spike planted.
We should draw. We should honestly try to draw, dude. I'm pissed.
Don't overthink it. That's my job.
I literally
deploying drone.
Reloading. So Vicky, stay there.
So how are you, Justin? Alright.
Placing swarm grenade.
Cover going out.
I'm alright, you know. Honestly, I'm alright. Could be better, but you know what? It's alright. How are you, Mario? How are you? Alright, it's over. That sucks. GG. Yeah, honestly, I shit the bed. Like literally, for the past 7 rounds, I died, like, almost instantly. Looks like Carrie won this match. Yeah. I was doing so good in the beginning, but I don't know, dude. I just got worn down, like. It's like I had no stamina. You know? Yeah, wait, yeah. I do have his contract. How close am I to unlocking? You need to use your smokes more for defense? Oh, yeah, true, probably. Oh, God, your store is so good. Is it? Or, like... Oh, wait, like, I do have him unlocked, right? Wait, like, do I have him unlocked? Wait, yeah, I do. He's unlocked already? Oh, my God. Wait, how long has he been unlocked for? I gotta practice with him before I go into a... Is my store so good? Ooh, this one's kinda cool. Like I was saying, dude, is there like a whole pack like this? Like Arple? Sky next? Yeah. Dude, like, I want like a whole pack with these guns. Dude. If there is, I want it. Dude, this is like... Dude, I love this style of guns. Yes, there is. What is this called? Gravitational Uranium Neuro Blaster. Dude, I love this, dude. I want the whole pack. Dude, these are... Like, I would legit buy it. If this is a pack with, like, a different guns, I'd legit buy it right now.
Look up Gravitational Uranium Neuro Blaster Baton.
Okay. Hold on, dude. Let me alt F4 out of this game. Just so I don't start. I'm done. I'm done with it. Just to, like, make sure. Actually, let me do this first, though. Sky? Yeah, Sky. Wait, why not Astra, though? Ah, fine. We'll do Sky. Okay. Level 4. You're not going to play Astra? Yeah, I would. I definitely would. I just had... No, I'm actually interested in Astra. This. Gravitation. Why does my catch lock always come? Jeez, did you really look it up, dude? I'm so slow. Okay, you're dead. Nice.
Yo, it's finally here.
Check oh my God. Dude, if this thing, do I have a chance for, dude, if this thing comes in my store, I will cry. How much is this? Dude, this is the bundle I want. This is the one I want. No Phantom or Vandal suit? Wait, really? And you don't? I do, sometimes I would buy it more, I would. But like, I feel like people judge you. Dude, these are so sick. Wait, dude, if there's no Phantom or Vandal, that kind of ruins it for me.
Now let's go over the base color upgrades. Base one.
Oh my God, dude, why isn't there a Phantom or Vandal? What's wrong with them? Why wouldn't they make one? Look at this. I would buy it. I want it. Wait, like, how do you wait? So, like, how does it upgrade? Like, do you hit when you buy it? Like, does it automatic? Dude, that's so sick. Look at that. How does it upgrade? Like, Radiant? Oh, wait, is that the. Dude, these are so sick, man. Oh, my goodness gracious. Dude, I love the pistol too, man. Lasers. I still like the Blast Axe more. Wait, what's the Blast Axe? Sick. Black and gold. I'm a big Dude, I want these, man. Look it up, I will. Dude, like, if they had Phantom or Vandal, I'd... Oh my god. But that kind of kills it for me, the fact there's no Phantom or Vandal skin. Dude, like, those would look so sick with Phantom or... Oh, the app is nice. That's, dude, that's crazy the way it looks. It's the way it sounds, I mean. They do, like, they do such a good job with their skins. It's legit crazy. Like, oh, wait a second. Oh, I've seen these ones. Wait, like, did you like these ones? I think this is a rug. This is like a toy. Toyish, right? I mean, like, these are kind of cool. Look up the whole pack. Is this not the whole pack? The sounds make it pay to win. Wait, why? Is because it's quiet? The pulse just hit harder? What? dude, I love the noise. I love the rap noise. That's kind of cool. Like, can you hear that? Definitely hits harder compared to default. Kinda. I love the rap, man. Look at that thing. I really like the kill noise on this. I have the Spectre for this.
One HP by side pool.
Oh no. Fight
planted. Last player standing.
Fire
in the hole! I'm from left. Amen. Right now, Amen.
I like that noise in this. It's like a little.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, that's kind of cool. That's cool. Okay. Okay. We did it. Short stream. Nothing much. Special. I literally just played Valorant. It's alright. You know, secret stream. I'll be on tomorrow, dude. Sundays. I'm trying to make Sundays like a really long stream painting. Stupid shit, you know. But yeah, I'll be on tomorrow. I'm gonna get like I'm gonna get on in the morning, like literally around 1 or like 1 to 2 p.m. my time. So should I raid somebody? I'm honestly just gonna go to sleep. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Fuck it. All right, Purple Juice Mario, appreciate it. Appreciate the bits, everything. Watching. I'll see you guys. Have a good one.
All right. Improvised thing for Justin. All right. Justin is a video editor. He doesn't need any competitors. He likes to stream. The next line's kind of funny. Oh, it laughs. I mean, it laughs. It hurts to laugh. He likes to stream. And when he's not live, he's making the girls scream.